open up a Chinese pack of Fate Reforged, again, CS, right here, so I think it's Chinese Simplified. Again, it just doesn't realize it needs to focus in on those letters. Anyway. I don't know if you can get foil fetches in here. I think, you know, that land spot has a the gain life land or fetch land in the English packs. I assume it's the same way in Chinese packs, so you have a unified limited experience. So hopefully I get a fetch land or an Ugin or any foil. I love getting foils in foreign packs. I don't remember what these guys do. Plus two in an ability. You know, if I really had a lot of subscribers, I would do a set review myself beforehand so I'd remember all these cards do as I open them. This is the Dash creature. It's just like a sort of Rampant Growth spell, but I don't know. I don't remember if there's that spell that does like a damage for each creature you control or whatnot. This card being interesting. I don't know what he does though. It's probably worth looking up. 3, 4. Alright, so we got two white X. I think this is an instant speed spell to put tokens in the plate in turn, or if it's rally, maybe. And then we got a nice looking land that is not a fetch land though. So that's not bad, that's a playable card in that standard format. And not neat looking cards. But not what we're looking for. Anyway, as always, comment, let me know what you think of the videos. If there's something you want to see, let me know. Subscribe or like the videos if you want. And hope to check out the next video. Thanks for watching.